much better chance, and maybe I would have been there. I don't know. Time would have
Okay. Okay, give us one simple message or in Sehwag International School now to run this Cricket Guru also. So one advice you can give me, which obviously you are handling more than 10,000 people who are working for you, under you. So one advice that for me to handle
For
this Sehwag International School or Cricket Guru.
no, I think I mean, it's the most important advice is, I mean, which you already have abundance of, which is passion, to the passion to do something like this, you know. And once you set your mind to it, then and you have the passion to drive it, I think that's the primary importance. After that, it's to have a great idea which you are trying to execute upon. I think this is having a school. There's no better, you know, there's no better thing which one can aspire to do, or you know, the Cricket Guru for that matter. I think it's a great idea, and then it's a question of building a community. And I think you've already got the best of the best around who are supporting this, and now it's a question of getting it out to the masses and getting it more. It is freely available now, so it's a question of getting more and more people engaged. But we look all the really all the very best.
Thank you, Prashant ji. AB, any message for you from you? If somebody wants to subscribe you, or somebody for young kids, especially who wants to subscribe your channel on Cricket Guru.
Yeah, look, I put everything on the table. I literally shared everything I know about my batting in the game. But what excites me is I feel I can learn something through watching some of the other videos. So I'm definitely going to subscribe. I would love to hear what some of the legends has to say, what they were thinking back in the 90s, how their games evolved with new generations coming in. I can't wait to watch some of the other players' videos and perhaps picking up a tip or two. It's not always rocket science. You don't have to teach yourself to play completely different. It's sometimes just one little tip or a little bit of advice that transforms your game into the next level. So I can't wait to pick up some of that.
Thank you very much, gentlemen. I really appreciate, because I know that if you want to continue chat like that, we can do it hours and hours. But thank you, Prashant ji. Thank you, Brian Lara. Thank you, AB de Villiers, for joining me today. And all the best, and see you soon somewhere, not on cricket field, because I have too much pain in my body. And Brian seen me when we were playing road safety World Series tournament. So thank you very much, gentlemen.
Thank
You
you.
know, lovely to talking to you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Cheers.